Stick together, baby. The rings that you're about to place on each other's fingers are symbols of the love you've expressed. They will always be a reminder of the vows you're taking today. The ring is a circle and thus has no end, being a wonderful representation for a non-ending love that you will have for one another. Jacob, place the ring on your finger and repeat after me. Thank you. With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to be your peace.
I promise to be your peace.
You will never walk alone.
You will never walk alone.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
I vow to be.
I vow to be.
The best father.
The best father.
An example for our child.
An example for our child.
We will walk together.
We will walk together.
Laugh together.
Laugh together.
Cry together.
Cry together.
And pray together.
And pray together.
I promise to be.
Promise to be.
The best I can for you.
The best I can for you.
And to accept you.
And to accept you.
Just the way you are.
Just the way you are.
And to support you.
And to support you.
And all your hobbies.
And all your hobbies.
I give you my love.
I give you my love.
Until the end of time.
Until the end of time.
I have no greater gift.
I have no greater gift.
To give you than this.
To give you than this.
Ready? These are the hands that you're currently holding. Should be so important from now to the end of your life.
These are the hands that belong to your best friend. These are the hands that with a slight touch can make your day better. These are the hands that you will hold when you pray about life. These are the hands that will push you to be a better version of yourself. These are the hands that will pull you in for a hug when you need it most. These are the hands that will wipe away tears of sadness and joy. These are the hands that will help you build your life together from now on. These are the hands that will always try to provide for you. These are the hands that will feed you soup when you're sick. These are the hands that will hold your children. These are the hands that will pick you up when you fall. These are the hands that when at the end of your life, scarred up and wrinkled with age, that will always be reaching for you. I'm going to stand here, quick prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you one last time as we come to the end of this ceremony. And Lord, we just want to thank you just so much today. God, we just ask you to just have such wonderful fellowship today, God. Let them to go and to enjoy everybody's company today, Lord, to see everybody that supports their decision, God. And let all these people that are here today give them words of encouragement and always be willing to see each person's side and to help them in their marriage, God. God, I ask you just to please, just to bless this marriage, and we hope this is just wonderful in your sight today. In your sweet name we pray, and amen. The scripture says in Mark 10:9, therefore what God has joined together, let no one separate. So at this time, by the power given to me as a licensed minister of the gospel, oh yeah, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jake, get her. All right, that's enough, that's enough. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jacob Johnson. reception will shortly follow. They welcome everybody to stay and enjoy the time together. Make sure you walk by, give them words of encouragement, and make sure you tell them that you're happy for them. If you're not happy for them, you're here for the wrong reason. So they ask everybody to hang out and to give us a little bit of time, and we'll come by and we'll bless the food shortly, okay? You guys have a wonderful night.
You too.
Be careful. Yeah, I know. Fix it when I get out here.